Computer can predict whether you'll die from COVID-19. New research shows. Defining someone's risk of death due to COVID-19 is quite difficult for medical experts. Even if they know the risk factors, the outcome of a person is not absolute. There have been cases of miracle-like recoveries around the world. To predict whether a person would die from the disease, researchers at the University of Copenhagen develop an artificial intelligence that screens for factors. The new research published in Scientific Reports showed how AI could help verify adverse outcomes due to COVID-19. Researchers started to build a database of health and disease history data since the pandemic's first wave. This allowed them to create computer models that might predict disease severity among patients. The patient data was derived from the capital region of Denmark and region Zealand. Several computer models were developed using 3,944 COVID-19 patients. Together, these models provided the data being fed and processed by Computer Rome. It's a secure supercomputer under the permission of the Danish Patient Safety Authority and other relevant authorities. The AI was trained using information from those patients. As part of the training, the AI analyzed common denominators associated with adverse outcomes, including untimely death. Factors the AI could consider impactful were body mass index, age, hypertension, gender, neurological diseases, chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, asthma, diabetes, and heart disease. Study author Professor Mads Nielsen said, "For those affected by one or more of these parameters, we have found that it may make sense to move them up in the vaccine queue to avoid any risk of them becoming infected and eventually ending up on a respirator." The AI demonstrated that it could predict whether a patient would die of COVID-19 with a 90% accuracy. It also showed an 80% accuracy in predicting whether an admitted patient would require a respirator. Across all factors that AI would detect as highly influential, age and BMI were the most decisive parameters. These two were more common in severe COVID-19 cases. However, being male, having high blood pressure, or a neurological disease increased the odds of either dying or ending up on a respirator, Nielsen added. The AI system still needs optimization to become directly involved in hospitals in Denmark. Researchers are now working with the capital region of Denmark to get new batches of COVID-19 patient data. They also noted that a doctor's assessment can never be replaced by an AI. Yet, it can make things easier for doctors and other medical staff.